horrible and gruesome scene. Oh, it made me cry. I was out of control, and there was no place to go. I couldn't run from it, no, I couldn't hide. It was bigger and greater than the Great Divide. I felt it tug down deep in my heart, and that was only the start. It had me peeping round corners and locking the doors. It had me looking under the bed on all fours. Oh, I suspect the scariest part of it all was that I would continue to fall. Said I called a friend to talk about it on the phone. I asked, what must I do? Yo, I need to know how long before a broken heart goes. She said, you gotta reach to the lowest of the lows. You gotta feel it in your back now, all the way down to your toes. Until the pain just grows and grows. Just when you like you might